approximately 1 in 4 children in Pennsylvania are not doing grade level math work and are not at grade level for reading. That's an unacceptable standard that we should expect for the children in Pennsylvania. And it means that we need to redouble our efforts in all of public education to make sure that we're getting the return for them so that they can be successful in their careers.